catheter out today.
Yeah, we're pulling it today.
And the drain tips too.
He looks much better today.
Oh yeah, yeah. Look at you. Well, you're fine.
Smile. He's not taking your picture.
Can't believe
it. Yeah, he's taking your picture.
He was been up walking around.
Oh, good.
And I don't know if it's a good idea or not, but he thinks he can jump up and down off the porch. So I've been like, well, I don't know which is worse, me putting pressure on him to lift him down or letting him do what he thinks he can do.
Could you put him down and see how he walks?
Okay. We need to see you walk, buddy.
Yeah, he did. I think he might have overhit it yesterday.
Well, you're doing pretty good, bud. Yeah, you're doing pretty good, Calvin.
Yeah,
he's
doing pretty good.
Yes, you are.
It was Friday. Friday was a real bad day. He vomited. And I brought him up here. They gave him a shot of something, whatever it was. Yesterday was a good day. He got out in the yard. Mm-hmm. He walked around. I finally got him to start drinking. And he did eat like, I'd say maybe a tablespoon of